कर्म किं तन्न कथ्यते किं दंपतिमिति ब्रूयाम उदाहो दंपति इति देवासुर युद्धम इज हैपनिंग एंड आई थिंक या वेर वेर बी पलायेयामासुः असुरभटाः एनं ताडयन्तः परिहसन्तः परिक्षिपन्तः तर्जयन्तः ताडयन्तश्च पलायेयामासुः असुरभटाः एनं वि सॉ दैट अग्नि वाज बीइंग सेंट अवे और चेस्ड by the asuras, but they were ridiculing him, they were throwing him here and there, and then they were also threatening him and beating him. So that was the reaction. And the moment Vayu saw that his friend was being attacked like this, he could not stop himself. So he was so angry that he took on the form of Pralayakala. During the destruction, when the complete cosmos is being destructed at that point of time, everything takes on a fearsome rupam, form, right? So in the same way, Vayu also could not control his anger and he started creating havoc. That is the next part of this gadya. Can you read?
ततः समिति आहितम् असुरभटैः तद्यत्याहितम् आलक्ष्य सख्युः आशिषु क्षणेः क्षणेन सज्जीभूय सज्जीभूय भूयसा वेगेन सव्यापसव्यानि सञ्चरन् मण्डलानि
ततः समिति समिति युद्धे इन् द बैटल फील्ड वायु थॉट दैट व्हाट द असुरास डिड वाज वेरी बैड तद अत्याहितम इट वाज एक्सट्रीमली एक्सेसिव बियॉन्ड व्हाट शुड बी डन दैट इज अत्याहितम सो व्हाट दे डिड असुर भटैः तद अत्याहितम इति आलक्ष्य Samiti Ahitam. Ahitam is that which was performed. Samiti Yuddhe Kritam Ahitam. Yat Asurabataihi Kritam. Tat Karyam Atyahitam. It crossed all limits that one can observe in a battlefield. Iti Alakshya. Thus thinking. Sakyuhu Ashu Shukshanehe. Shukshanaha Shukshanihi. Sorry, Ashu is either quickly he is capable of drying up everything or destroying everything. That is one meaning. The other one is Asamantat Shushukshanihi. You can split the word in two ways. So either he wishes to destroy everything that is around him, or you can also say Ashu Shukshanihi Shoshtum Shilam Asya Iti. So Ashu. Quickly, shigram. So, ashu shukshanehe, it can also go, it is an epithet for both Vayu and for Agni. Whereas here, we will take it as Agni because sakyuhu ashu shukshanehe atyahitam alakshya. Vayu saw the problem, torture that Agni was undergoing and he decided that it was very excessive and kshanena, immediately, Bhuyasa vegena sajji bhuya. With a great speed, he became ready. And then what did he do? Savyapa savyani mandalani sancharan. Savya, apasavya, left and right. Left and right directions, mandalani. He moved. Mandalam is actually like the hemisphere, right? The horizon. So in the left and right of the horizon, he kept moving around. Sancharan.
Chandalaghava उत्क्षिप्त तरुकांड षंडम आहिंदमान उपल खंड तांडव उद्दंडम अतिसंभ्रमत भ्रामित पांसु मांसल तृणपूल संघ संघत कंक गृध्र वायसादि विहंगमम अति विशंकट शंकर शिरो घटित विकट जटाजूट संकट भ्रमत अभ्रसरित जल निर्झर झल झल घोष भीषण झंखार मुखरित नभो विभागम आलंब्य युग विगम उचितम रूपम
So Yuga Vigama Uchitam Rupam Alambya. So how was that Rupam? Everything is an adjective for that. So Vayu is there in the Prathama Vibhakti. We have still not come to that. We will come later only. Here, every one of these Dvitiya Vibhakti adjective goes to Yuga Vigama. Yuga Vigama Nasha Samaye Yadu Uchitam Rupam Tatrisham Rupam Alambya. Yuga Vigama Pralaya Kale Uchitam Rupam, that which is appropriate at the Pralayakala, taking a form which taking the Pralayakala form. How was that form? Each one is an adjective to that Rupam. Chanda Laghava Utkshipta Tarukanda Shandam Ahindamana Upalak. Each one, so that is also, there should be a comma there. So, first one, he very easily Laghavena Laghoho Bhavaha Laghavam. Laghavena Tarukanda Shandam, Shandam Samuham. Taru Kanda parts of trees, or he just all the, even the tree stumps you have which have been cut, all those portions also, whole trees or even the tree logs that are there, everything Samuham Taru Samuham Ukshipta, he throws them away, right? Trees, groups of trees are being thrown very easily in a very terrible manner at the same time, because if the trees are being lifted or uprooted completely, then it's very fearsome to look at, no? Bhayankara. So chanda chanda rupataya laghavena ukshiptaha taravaha tadrisham rupam. Next, ahindamana upala khanda tandava uddandam. Tandava uddandam, he eats like he is, as if he is, dancing. Tandavam, a great, tandavam is actually the Pranayakala dance is called, of Shiva is called, Nartanam is called Tandavam. Ahindamana Upalakhanda, he throws or moves around the stones, and he is uddandam, he is very difficult to, intolerable, dussahaha uddandaha, is very difficult to look at him because of the dancing of stones being thrown by here and there by him. Tadrisham rupam. Ahindamana is sanchalana opala khanda khandanam tandavaha. Tadrisha tandavena uddandaha, it's very difficult to look at or tough to tolerate it. Next is ati sambrama bhramita pamsu mamsala trinapula sanga sangata. Where does it go? Vihangama. So he's swirling all the dust and everything along with the birds. Everything is being moved around, including right from dust to big birds that are roaming around. But the difference he shows is, see, Ati Sambrahma, very quickly or with a great excitement, Brahmita, he is swirling everything around. Just like you should imagine a hurricane or a tornado. Right, it's like that. So Ati Sambrama Brahmita, like a tornado, Pamsu, dust. Dust is very easy to carry out, no problem. Next is Mamsala Trina Pula. Mamsala is in the thick group of hay and grass, you tie it together, right? That is called Trina Pula Sangha. The Pullukattu, which is very Mamsala means it is thick. And it is fresh also. See, if it is hay, it will not be as heavy as the fresh grass. Whereas the hay will be lighter because it is dry. So whereas here it is the heavy grass, bundles of grass, along with that sangata, including kanka gridra vayasadi vihangamam. Vihangama birds like kanka. Kanka is a type of, maybe a pelican or heron, some water bird. Not only those that are near the water, but also those birds which are flying very high, like the Gridhra, Garuda, and Vayasa, crows. Including all the birds, he is just swirling inside him. Tadrisham Rupam. Next is Ati Vishankata Shankara. Now this, the sound that is created, this is where he shows his sister, Ishta Devata, right? And that Shankara is his Ishta Devata, and he wants to bring in that description somehow. Huh? the whole sky has a sound, Mukharita Navo Vibhagam. Mukharita noisy is making the whole, the part of the sky, that portion of the sky where the Vayu is moving, is resounding with a noise. What is that noise? Jankara, Bhishana, the very terrible noise that is coming there. How is it? It is resembling the Ganga which gets caught in the Jatajuta of Shankara. Ati Vishankata is the great locks of Shankara. Shankara Shiro, Shiro Ghatita Vikata Jatajuta Sankata. Sankata is the trouble, no, that she is facing because she has to move around inside the Jatajuta. Bhramat moving around inside the Jatajuta. Who is moving around here? Abhrasarit Ganga. Akasha Ganga. Akasha Ganga, her waters, Jala, Nirjara, the flow of it has the sound of Jala Jala. Jala Jala, Gosha, Bhishana, Mukharita. This, the tornado, I like the idea of tornado, so I keep using that again and again. So it's like, and the way the Ganga also moves around inside the Jatajuta is also very similar to that. So that is where the noise is compared to that, right? So let's go from here. Nabho Vibhaga Mukharitam, resounding the sky with a sound, Ghosha, which is Bhishana, very Bhayankaram to look at or hear, terrible to hear. It resembles the Jhala Jhala sound of Nirjara, the fall of the Ganga waters, Abhra Sarita Jala Nirjara. Where is this Ganga moving? Bhramat, inside the Sankata, great, Sankata is actually, it's also Samuham. Sankatam in Tamil is actually trouble. It's a problem that we are facing, that is Sankata, whereas here it is Sambandha. Because of her association with the Jatajuta, locks of, which is Vikata. Vikata is great. Parusham. Vikatam is Parusha. Vishankata is great. See, the words are so similar sounding, but very different in meaning. Vishankata is Prithu or large, great. Ati Mahana Shankara Shiro Ghatita. Vikata is Amridulam or Parusham. Jatajutam tasmin sankatena or tasmin sambandhena bhramat, because she has that association with the Jatajuta. She is moving inside that and making a sound, and that vayu has the, it resembles this sound. So you have upama also here. Tadrisham rupam avalambya yuga vigama uchitam rupam alambya. Did I explain each word? Okay. And what did he do? After taking such a form, what are all the actions that he performed?
Apatan apanna surabale vighurnayan jirna parnamiva dikshu vidikshu cha ashviyam avachurnayan ratha shandam aranyamiva tarukanda shandam avakiran upala khandan iva मदोच्चण्डान् अपि वेतण्डान् अन्धीकुर्वन् पदातिजातम् अवरुन्धन् सेनापतीन् परावर्तयन् अस्त्रशस्त्राणि प्रभञ्जयन् अञ्जसैव जयध्वजान् परिस्खलयन् महासुरान् अपि संवर्त इव मारुतः समरसीमानि सर्वतपि अक्रमेण पराचक्रमे.
सर्वतो अपि अक्रमेण पराचक्रमे. आपतन्न आपन्न सुरबले. आपन्न आपन्न इज वन हू हैज आपदि भवः आपन्नः. One who has is troubled. So the troubled Surapade Bale, in the he just fell into the army of Devas which were troubled. Apatanna means not literally fell, he ran towards them to save them because they were all in a problem. So Apanna Surabale, Apatanna, running towards the troubled Devas. ஜீர்ண பர்ணமிவ அஸ்வீயம் திக்ஷு விதிக்ஷு ச விகூர்ணயன்னு. அஸ்வீயம் த குரூப் ஆஃப் ஹார்சஸ், திக்ஷு விதிக்ஷு, திக்ஷு இன் த டிஃபரெண்ட் டைரக்ஷன்ஸ் நார்த் சவுத் ஈஸ்ட் வெஸ்ட், விதிக்ஷு இஸ் நார்த் ஈஸ்ட் நார்த் வெஸ்ட் இன் த மிடில் ஆஃப் த திக், திக் மத்தியேஷு அபி திங் மத்தியேஷு ஜீர்ண பர்ணமிவ ஆஸ் இஃப் த என்டையர் குரூப் ஆஃப் ஹார்ஸ் இஸ் லைக் ஒன் ட்ரைட் லீஃப், ஹி ஜஸ்ட் ப்ளூ தெம் அவே. விகூர்ணயன்னு கூர்ணயதி இஸ் பிராமயதி, மேக்கிங் தெம் மூவ் அரவுண்ட் அண்ட் ரவுண்ட். ஸோ தாத்ரிஷம் அஸ்வீயம் திக்ஷு விதிக்ஷு ஜீர்ண பர்ணமிவ சுஷ்க பத்திரமிவ விகூர்ணயன்னு பிராமயன்னு. ரத ஷண்டம் தரு காண்ட ஷண்டம் ஆரண்யம் இவ அவச்சூர்ணயன்னு, அவச்சூர்ணயன்னு பவுடரிங் சாரியட்ஸ் as if they are as if the group of chariot is like a forest with groups of trees in it, just like how the wind will you know blow a forest and it can create a havoc there, in the same way here also vayu crushed all the chariots that are there. So ratha shandam avachurnayannu, powdering the chariots like aranyam, tarukanda shandam aranyam iva, like a forest which is filled with the groups of taru and kanda, taru trees. One minute. தருகாண்டானாம் ஷண்டம் சங்கம், ஓகே கரெக்ட். அவகிரன்னு உபலகண்டானிவ மதோச்சண்டானு வேதண்டானு அபி மத உச்சண்டானபி வேதண்டானு மதேன உச்சண்டா. த வேதண்டா இஸ் கஜஹா, தி எலிஃபென்ட்ஸ் விச் ஆர் இன் ரட், மதேன உச்சண்டாக தேர் வெரி டிஃபிகல்ட் டு கண்ட்ரோல் வென் தே ஆர் இன் ரட். That is madajala, usually elephants which are young and they are in that youth, the it is supposed to have that mother waters flowing from, it's called ikkar in English, it's flowing from the side of its temples and all, the at that point of time it becomes very difficult to control the elephant. Tadrishanu vetandanu upalakhandaniva avakirannu, as if they were small stones, pieces of stones, he just spread them everywhere. Avakiran, if you have a bunch of stones in your hand, you can just throw it around, right? He threw the elephants around or spread them around just like as if they were stones, pieces of stones. Madha uchchandana vetandana. Andhi kurvanu padati jatam. Padati jatam, foot soldiers. Andhi kurvanu, blinding them. சேனாபதினு அவருந்தன்னு, ஹி ஸ்டாப்ட் ஆல் த சேனாபதி அத்தியக்ஷா. அஸ்திர சஸ்திராணி பராவர்த்தையன்னு, அஸ்திர சஸ்திராணி அஸ்திரம், சஸ்திரம் இஸ் ஆயுதம், அஸ்திரம் இஸ் மந்திர மந்திரேண உபயுக்தம் ஆயுதம், சஸ்திரம் இஸ் அஸ்திரம். ஆல் தீஸ் ஹி பாடிடு பராவர்த்தையன்னு, ஸ்டாப்பிங் தென் அவருந்ததி, இட்ஸ் த சேம் மீனிங் தேர். பராவர்த்தயதி ஆர் யூ சென்ட் இட் பேக், ஆவர்த்தனம் பராவர்த்தனம் மீன்ஸ் ரிட்டர்னிங் தென். இஃப் எனி அஸ்திர ஆர் சஸ்திர ட்ரைஸ் டு அட்டாக் வாயு, இட் ஜஸ்ட் வென்ட் பேக், ஹி ரிட்டர்ன் தெம் ஆல். அண்ட் தென் அஞ்சசைவ ஜயத்வஜான பிரபஞ்சயன்னு, அஞ்சசைவ சீக்கிரமேவ இம்மீடியட்லி ஜடிதி ஜயத்வஜான விக்டரி ஃபிளாக்ஸ் பிரபஞ்சயன்னு, ஹி ப்ரோக் ஆல் த விக்டரி ஃபிளாக்ஸ் சடன்லி. மகாசுரானபி பரிஸ்கலயன்னு, பரிஸ்கலதி பரிஸ்கலயதி, மேக்கிங் தெம் ஃபால்டர் இன் தேர் ஸ்டெப்ஸ். மகாசுரானு மகா அசுரானபி, ஈவன் த கிரேட் அசுராஸ் ஹி மேட் தெம் ஃபால். சம்பர்த்த இவ மாருதா, சம்பர்த்தா மாருதா இவ, சம்பர்த்தா அகேன் பிரளயகால மாருதா, பிரளயகால வாயுரிவ சமர சீம்னி சீமனி அட் த பார்டர்ஸ் ஆஃப் த யுத்தா, சர்வதா அபி அண்ட் எவ்ரிவேர் அக்ரமேண பராசக்ரமே, அக்ரமேண அக்ரமேண விதவுட் எனி ப்ராப்பர் ரூட். See, if it is a senapati or someone who is in the adhyaksha, that is sena adhyakshaha, that officer will have a proper process to go and fight, whereas vayu just went berserk. Akramena parachakrame parikramati parakramati, and actually this is parakramam chakre is parachakrame. He showed his valor by moving around without any process. without any order in his movement. You understand? Everywhere it is upama. Wherever you saw eva, it's only upama here. Yavat?
Yavat ittham aspandata gandhavahaha tavat avartita lochanaha virochanaha sangrama ekaruchihi namuchihi prakatita samara adambaraha shambaraha savashtambaha jambaha samaramada ulbanaha banaha atibalicha balihi alaksha vaktrani parasparam ईशदिव स्मयमानाः विस्मयमानाः पराक्रमैः विबुधानाम् इदम् उचिरे.
यावत् जस्ट् एस् हौ एट् द टैम् वेन् गन्धवाहः गन्धं वहति इति गन्धवाहः वायु जस्ट् एट् द टैम् वेन् वायु वास् इत्थम् अस्पन्दत. सी द वर्ड् ही इस् यूसिङ्ग् जस्ट् डिस्क्रैब् द हावक् that vayu created samvarta maruta iva yuga vigama roopam. We saw all that, right? The chanda roopam that he took, the bhayankara roopam that he took, and then suddenly it's like that aspandata gandavaha itself just shows the way the asuras looked at vayu, his prowess, the way he showed his prowess, and they were just smiling, they were ridiculing the way he aspandata, spandaha ityukte cheshta, not moving around. Spandanam is just throbbing. When gandavaha, when vayu was just throbbing like this, his movement is equal to just one tudippumbo. Yeah, almari. Aspandata gandavaha, just as how he was throbbing like this, tavat, at that point of time, avartita lochanaha virochanaha. Virochana, one of the asura's name, he just avartita lochanaha, he rolled his eyes. Oh my god, this fellow is, what is he doing? Avartita virocha, avartita lochanaha virochanaha sangrama ekaruchihi namuchihi. The adjectives he puts are all called shabdalankara, where you have alliteration of letters. Virochanaha, lochanaha, ruchihi, namuchihi, adambaraha, shambaraha, you know, all these are all repetition of the letters is called a shabdalankara anuprasa. So sangrama ekaruchihi namuchihi. Namuchi, who had a singular taste for yuddham. Sangrama ekaruchihi. Next, savashtambaha jambaha. Prakatita samara adambaraha shambaraha. Shambara is that I told you, right? Mayavi. So the very ideally he puts that word adambara for shambara. A magician always has a grandeur in his expression, right? So prakatita samara adambara, he was showing off a grandeur in fighting. Tadrisha shambaraha savashtambaha jambaha. Jambha, who was very arrogant. Avashtamba is garvaha, garvena saha vartate, avashtambena saha vartate jambaha. Samara mada ulbanaha banaha. Bana, ulbanaha is intoxication. He had an intoxicated look. Samara mada, he was intoxicated by the samara alcohol, which is it is a rupaka alankaram here. Samara yuddham is like an alcohol, and he was intoxicated by that. Bana. Ati bali cha bali. The words are also very beautiful when he connects them together. The very strong bali. Vaktrani ala parasparam vaktrani alakshya. They looked at each other for a moment. Just to understand and, you know, see how this fellow is moving around like this. Ishadiva smayamanaha, with a slight smirk on their face. Smile, smayamanaha, vismayamanaha. They're very surprised by what? Vibhudanam parakramaihi vismayamanaha. They're surprised by how they're showing off their valor. The devas are showing off their valor. So because of the courage shown by the devas, idam uchire, they spoke thus. And they were ridiculing the devas.
Hanta katham amara api parikram parakramante teshu cha dutya उचित संचार मंतरश्वा मातरिश्वा।
So they start off by saying, Hanta, Katham, Amara Abhi Parakramante. They are showing their valor. Parakramam Darshayanti. Amaraha Abhi, even the Devas are showing their Parakrama. Teshu, see, in among the Devas, this Matarishwa is Vayu. Vayu is after all the lowest rung. He is just like a dog, a messenger dog. Mantarashwa. तेषु अमंग द देवास दूत्य उचित संचार मंथरश्व दूत्यम इज अ वेरी नाइस वर्ड वेर दूतस्य कर्म एंड दूतस्य भाग बोथ कैन बी कॉल्ड दूत्यम दूतस्य कर्म इज अ पर्सन हु नोज ऑल द वर्क दैट अ मैसेंजर हैज टू डू दैट इज दैट वर्क इज कॉल्ड दूत्यम द वर्क ऑफ अ मैसेंजर दूतस्य भागः इत्युक्ते ही जस्ट प्लेज द पार्ट ऑफ अ दूत दैट्स ऑल ही डजंट ही कैन नॉट इवन बी क्वालिफाइड नॉर कैन ही बी नेम्ड एज अ मैसेंजर तादृश दूत्य उचित ओनली वन पोर्शन ऑफ दैट दूत कर्म ही इज डूइंग विच इज जस्ट संचारम ही इज नॉट इवन गिविंग एनी मैसेज हियर ही इज सिंपली रोमिंग अराउंड हियर डूइंग नथिंग विच इज ओनली वन पोर्शन ऑफ द वर्क ऑफ अ मैसेंजर So he says dutyam. Dutyam can also be encompassing all the work that a messenger has to be done. But here he says dutasya bhagaha. I like the sutram reference that he says both for bhaga and karma it is used. Dutasya bhaga karmani. You have the yat pratyam, dutyam. Dutya uchita sanchara, just roaming around. Like a manthara shwa. Manthara means a very sturdy, nice dog he is. So they're comparing that pralayakala marut to a nice, sturdy, well-built dog. That's all he is doing. That is the work of him. Even this fellow is only, that is the work that Vayu can do. And further, they also are ridiculing him with the next shloka. Read that.
समृन्धते विभृतमन्तरपि द्विजायम् अन्नं यमाहुरपि कीटसरीसृपाणां यो जायते शिथिलशूर्पपरिभ्रमैः अपि योजायते ओजायते कथं सावपि गन्धवाहः
कथम असौ अपि गंधवाहः ओजायते असौ अपि असौ गंधवाहः अपि इवन दिस वायु ओजायते ही इज शोइंग अ ग्रेट पावर हियर ओजस इज योर स्ट्रेंथ पराक्रमः सो हाउ कम ही इज शोइंग एज इफ ही हैज अ ग्रेट स्ट्रेंथ व्हाट आर द एडजेक्टिव्स व्हाई इज ही टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट देयर आर three reasons that he gives to feel very surprised about Vayu's show here, Pavana's show of valor. What are the three things? Yam dvijaha api antaha nibhritam samrundhate. Siddha Brahmins dvijaha antaha in their mind hrudaye nibhritam nibhritam nischalam. Without any movement, they samrundhate, they control him, right? They control the air, that is pranayama and all. They use all types of pranayamam to control them. During Gayatri mantra, you are supposed to use the pranayamam to do the japam. So the dvija, who are all three varnas, those who have all had their upanayanam, they control, they are able to do this. But here you should only take the Brahmana Jati because in order to specify that even without any weapons, they are able to control this Vayu. Tadrishaha Vayuho Katham Ojayate. Very easily they can control them inside themselves. Antaha Nibhritam, without any movement. Nischala Rupena Runadham Shaknavanti Dvijaha. Next, Annam Yam Api Yam Vayum. कीट सरीसृपाणाम अन्नम इति आहुः स्नेक्स एंड वर्म्स आर सपोज्ड टू ड्रिंक और ईट air as their food. So kita sarisripanam sarisripaha sarpaha. So sarpanam annam api yam ahuhu. That vayu who is called off or who is spoken of as the food of even the lowest of creatures in the world. Worms and reptiles which move around, they don't have much of a show of strength. And this vayu can be even eaten by those lowest of creatures. Yo jayate, he is born, at least he should see his end is decided. His sthiti, he talks about both janma, sthiti and laya of vayu. Janma, next is janma, he says, yo jayate shithila shurpa paribramaihi api. Shithila shurpa, shurpaha, you know, shurpakarna, it is called that, I don't know how you say it in English, it's called vino. அது எப்படி சொல்றது மரம் ஷூர்பகானா மரம் மரத்தினுடைய ஒரு வீஜனத்தினாலேயே அது வந்து பிறக்கிறதாம் யூ நோ யூ யூஸ் அ ஸ்மால் ஃபிளாட் பாஸ்கெட் லைக் திங் டு
சாட்டான்னு சொல்லுவாளே அந்த மாதிரி சாட்டான்னு சொல்லுவாளே ஐ திங்க்
சாட்டானா மரம்மா
ஆ அதான் தெலுங்குல ஐ திங்க் சம்திங் லைக் சாட்டா சம்திங்
ஓ ஓகே ஓகே தென் யூ நோ வாட் இட் இஸ்
Yeah.
Use the word shurpa to separate that rice and the stones. You keep doing that, right? That's the one. Chatta. Cherry. So shithila shurpa paribramaihi. By just moving that shurpa, this vayu is born. That's all. You don't need a great effort. His birth is not such a great birth that you need to talk about it so much. At least something should be great about him, right? His janma is very bad. How is his sthiti? He can easily be controlled and kept nischalam by even Brahmins who don't have any ayudham. Next is, how is his end? He is eaten by even Kita and Sarisripa. All three of his states are in a very, very niche sthiti. Katham asau api ojayate. Gandham eva kevalam vahati saha. Even the adjective that he puts is only gandavahaha. He is not able to carry anything else. He can only carry smell. So tadrishaha, you know, strength, shakti rahitaha pavanaha katham ojayate. How can he show such a great strength? Here you have vibhavana alankara. Pratibandake satyapi parakrama darshana. Even though there are many obstacles where he cannot be shown as strong, even then they have shown that he is strong, right? So it is actually katham, it is vibhavana alankara. Okay? Seriya iruka? So otti varadha alankaram?
Romba nanna irukku. Pratibandhagathukku or example.
We've never found that example for
pratibandhagathukku.
I liked that one. சமுத்ராயதே சமுத்ர இவ ஆசரதி. So that is again a luptopama there. I didn't note that.
Oh, okay. Speaking of pratyas.
Right? Okay. Samrundhate nibhritam antarapi dvijayam annam yamahurapi kita sarisripanam yojayate shithila shurpa paribramairapi ojayate kathamasau api gandhavaha. Athava
na etavat asmin அபிநிவேஷ்டவ்யம் அஸ்மாபிஹி அனுகூல ஏவ கலு அயம் அஸ்மாகம் ஆஷுக அனல ஜ்வாலா சந்துக்ஷணே சர்வதாபி.
See, otherwise, let's not worry too much about this vayu, because he will help moving our bana. The arrows that we use, we can use this. He will be anukulam. If we want to send arrows to the enemies, he will immediately help us and he will only be favorable to us, right? Or athava asmin ஏதாவது ந அபினிவேஷ்டவியம் அஸ்மாபிஹி. அபினிவேஷ்டவியம் இஸ் ஷோயிங் ஃபோக்கஸ். வி நீட் நாட் ஷோ சோ மச் ஆஃப் ஃபோக்கஸ் ஆன் திஸ் பர்சன் அஸ்மின் ஆன் வாயு. கிமர்த்தம் அனுகூலஹா ஏவ கலு அயம் அஸ்மாகம். அஸ்மாகம் அனுகூலஹா ஏவ, ஹி இஸ் இன்டீட் ஃபேவரபிள் ஃபார் அஸ். இன் வாட் மேனர்? ஆஷுக அனல ஜ்வாலா சந்துக்ஷணே. In sending the flames of the fire that comes from the arrows, ashugah, to spread the flame, this vayu will be very favorable for us, very useful for us. So ashugah sharah banah baane yat yaha analah asti tadrisha analasya jwalan jwalah sandukshane preshane. So in order to send the flames of fire that is there, see, either they are agni astram, or you know, the force with which the arrows are sent, you will have, because of the friction, fires will come out or flames will come out, and to spread those flames, this vayu will be very useful. Sarvatha api, always. Huh? So now what do we have to do with him? See, he will be useful. So what do we do with him? How do we control him now? That is the next shloka.
Yash cheshtate avakasheshu ye chapyenam samashritaha nirundhimahi tan sarvan nirindre sharapanjare.
Nirandre sharapanjare. Nirandre randram. Nirgatam randram yasmat. So yaha avakasheshu cheshtate. This vayu moves around where there is space. அவகாசா ஸ்பேஸ், ஹி கேன் ஓன்லி மூவ் வித் தேர் ஸ்பேஸ். அண்ட் ஏ சாபி ஏனம் சமாஸ்ருதாஹ, தோஸ் ஹூ டிபெண்ட் ஆன் திஸ் வாயு ஃபார் தேர் லைஃப், ரைட்? தோஸ், திஸ் வாயு ஹிம்செல்ஃப். ஸோ யஹா சேஷ்டதே இஸ் இண்டிகேட்டிவ் ஆஃப் பவனஹ. அண்ட் ஏ சாபி ஏனம் சமாஸ்ருதாஹ, ஏ பவனேன பிராணம் தாரயந்தி. ஸோ ஏ சாபி ஏனம் சமாஸ்ருதாஹ, தோஸ் ஹூ ஆர் டிபெண்டன்ட் ஆன் ஹிம், ஆல் ஆஃப் திம், தான் சர்வான் நீரந்திரே ஷரபஞ்சரே நிருந்தீமஹி. லெட் அஸ் கண்ட்ரோல் தெம் ஆர் கன்ஃபைன் தெம், இம்ப்ரிசன் ஆல் ஆஃப் தெம் இன் நீரந்திரே ஹோல்லெஸ், சித்ர ரஹிதே ஷரபஞ்சரே பாண பஞ்சரே. பஞ்சரா இஸ் கேஜ். லெட்ஸ் மேக் அன் ஆரோ, லெட்ஸ் மேக் அ கேஜ் ஆஃப் ஆரோஸ், அண்ட் விச் ஹேஸ் நோ ஸ்பேஸ் அட் ஆல் ஃபார் ஹிம் டு ஈவன் மூவ் around. Let us just imprison him in that. Yes, cheshtate avakasheshu, not only vayu but everybody who is also dependent on him. Yes, cheshtate avakasheshu yecha peram samashritaha nirundhimahitan sarvan nirandre sharapanjare. These are all characteristic of how, you know, conversational, when there is a conversation, you cannot use too much of big samasas here, and it is a champu, right? All those big samasas are restricted to the descriptions, whereas the conversation will be very simple and easier to approach and understand. Next
avanakramanam iti katipaye daitya vatyani
vatyan nirbahana nibarhana
வாத்யா நிர்பஹண கௌதுகான் கௌதுகாத் தனுர் தனுரனுரக தனுரனு குணம் யாவஜ்யாவல்லிபிஹி சஹ யுஞ்சதே பிரசபம் அபி கிம்
அபிதஹ தாவத்
பிரசபம் அபிதஹ தாவத் சாவக்ஞ தைத்ய பட்டோ பட்டோ ஜிஜதாவா
பட்டோஜிதாஹ
பட்டோஜிதா பட்டோஜிதாஹ திஷி திஷி ஜெகத் பிராண பிராண சித்தோ ந்யபதன் ஷராஹ.
So this is the moment they decided ஷரபஞ்சரே நிருந்தீமஹி. Let us just confine all of them, imprison them in a cage. The moment they decided, iti katipaye daityaha, வாத்தியா நிபர்ஹண கௌதுகாது, கௌதுகாது பிகாஸ் அவுட் ஆஃப் அன் ஈகர்னஸ் டு கண்ட்ரோல் ஹிம். சம் ஆஃப் த அசுராஸ், கதிபயே தைத்யாஹ, சம் ஆஃப் தெம் ஈகர் டு கண்ட்ரோல் கௌதுகா. கௌதுகா இஸ் ஈகர்னஸ், கண்ட்ரோலிங் இஸ் நிபர்ஹணம். வாட் டு தே வாண்டட் டு கண்ட்ரோல்? வாத்யா. வாத்யா இஸ் வாத்தானாம் சமூகம். ஹி வாஸ் ஃப்ளோயிங் எவ்ரிவேர், ரைட்? ஸோ தே வாண்டட் டு கன்ஃபைன் பவனா. And what did they do? Yavatu, just as they connected the jyavallibihi saha dhanur anugunam yavatu yunjate. Dhanur anugunam, this is, the Vyakhyana says the meaning very differently. So let me first say mine and then tell you the different one. So dhanur anugunam, which is appropriate to the dhanus, that is the bow. As appropriate to the bow, they were tying the bow strings. So they made the bow join with the bow strings. Yavatu yunjate, joining. Jya vallibihi saha. This jya is the bow string and it was resembling a creeper. Okay, the creeper like strings, they joined with the bow. Tavatu, at that same time, dishi dishi, everywhere, prasabham, prasabham is kriya visheshanam, so we have to put it near nyapatan. I put it wrong here. So dishi dishi, everywhere, in all directions, abhitaha are all around, jagat prana pranachidaha savajnya daitya bhata ujjitaha sharaha prasabham nyapatan. They fell with the arrows fell with a great force. Sharaha nyapatan, they fell on everywhere. How were the arrows? There are two adjectives for the arrows. One is jagat prana pranachidaha. They've destroyed the life of vayu, and the adjective for vayu here is jagat prana. He gives prana, or he is the people survive because of vayu, prana vayu, and his prana vayu was cut off with these arrows. So those arrows, jagat prana pranachidaha, which destroyed the life of vayu, savagnya daitya bhata ujjitaha, those arrows were released by the daitya bhata. Ujjitaha, they were left or released by daitya bhata, the asura warriors, who with the, how did they release it? Savagnya, with a great contempt. They did not like at all the way vayu was moving around, so they wanted to control it. That is why vatya nirbahana kautukate is explanatory of the savagnya. Why were they so contemptuous of the whole thing and they released the arrows? It's because they did not, could not look at the group of winds that were roaming around. They wanted to control it, right? So here actually dhanur anugunam means shabda. So dhanu dhanushaha shabdam jyavallibihi saha yavatu yunjate. That is one meaning. That is what the vyakhyata says. He says, where is it? He is looking at it somewhere. Dhanuhu anugataha gunaha shabdaha. Dhanur anugunam shabdam. That's how he explains. Or you can also say, dhanur anugunam yavatu தாவத்து ஜியாவல்லிபிஹி சஹ யுஞ்சதே. ஜஸ்ட் தே அட்டாச் த ஸ்ட்ரிங்ஸ் டு த தனுஸ் இன் அ வெரி அப்ரோப்ரியேட் மேனர், ஜஸ்ட் அஸ் தே வர் டூயிங் டு ஹிட். அட் தட் டைம், பிஃபோர் தே குட் ஈவன் ஹியர் த சவுண்ட், ஆர் யூ கேன் சே வென் தே வர் ஜஸ்ட் ட்வாங்கிங் இட், நோ தட் வோன்ட் ஃபிட் ப்ராப்பர்லி, பிகாஸ் த மோமெண்ட் த சவுண்ட் கேம் தென் த ஷரா த ஆரோஸ் ஆல்சோ ஃபெல், ஸோ இட் வோன்ட் fit very nicely. So I like the way dhanur anugunam jyavallibihi saha yunjate, then the atishayokti will fit, the alankara will be more beautiful. I think it should be like that. So don't take it as shabda, just take it as dhanur anugunam ityukte dhanur uchitam jyavallibihi saha yunjate. They attached daityaha yunjate, they attached the bow strings with the bow in an appropriate manner. Tavat, at that point of time, what happened? The sharaha, the arrows, dishi dishi, in every direction, abhitaha, and around them. Around is abhitaha, is surrounding them also. Surrounding வாயு. தி ஷரோ ஷராஹா தி ஆரோஸ் விச் வர் ரிலீஸ்ட் பை த அசுரா சோல்ஜர்ஸ் வித் அ கிரேட் கண்டெம்ட் அண்ட் விச் வர் ரெடி டு டேக் த லைஃப் ஆஃப் அவுட் ஆஃப் வாயு ஹூ இஸ் த லைஃப் கிவர் ஃபார் த ஹோல் வேர்ல்ட். தாதிருஷாக ஷராஹ நியபதன். So two things here, jyavallayaha iva, jyaha vallayaha iva iti jyavalli, jya or jyavallyaha, that is upama again. And this akrama atishayokti is a very interesting atishayokti. There are two atishayokti alankaras. One is where the karya and karana happen at the same time. Another is where the karyam happens before the karana. That is another type of atishayokti. Here, this atishayokti is where both the hetu and the karyam, or the karanam and the karyam, happen at the same time. They have to first attach the string to the bow, and then they have to fix the arrow, and then the arrow will go and fall on vayu, or fall in every direction. So there is a process, and it is only after this that will happen. Whereas he uses yavat and tavat to indicate that both are happening at the same time. Both the stringing of the bow and sharapatanam, both of them are described as happening at the same time. That's why here it is akrama atishayokti alankara. Okay. இதி கதிபயே தைத்யா வாத்யா நிபர்ஹண கௌதுகாத் தனுர் அனுகுணம் யாவத் ஜாவல்லிபிஸ் சஹ யுஞ்சதே பிரசபம் அபிதஸ்தாவது சாவக்ஞ தைத்ய பட்டோஜிதாக திசி திசி ஜகத் பிராண பிராணச்சிதோ ஞபதன் ஷராஹ. அதர் தேவாஸ் இம்மீடியட்லி தே வாண்டட் டு ட்ரை டு ரெஸ்கியூ ஹிம், ரெஸ்கியூ வாயு. பட் தேர் அஸ்திரஸ் பிகேம் யூஸ்லெஸ் ஹியர். வை? லெட் சி. வாயு, வாயு அர்க்க
வாயு அர்க்க சக்கர வருணா வருணானல தைவதான்ய தைவதான்யப்யஸ்திராணி நிர்ஜரஸ்வைர
நிர்ஜரவரைஹி
நிர்ஜரஸ்வரைஹி அபிமந்திரிதானி ஈஷாம் ஈஷாம்ப ஈஷாம் பபூவுஹு
ஈஷாம் பபூவுஹு அசுரேஷு
ஈஷாம் பபூவுஹு அசுரேஷு ந சாசனானி ராஜ்ய ராஜ்யச்யுதஸ்ய நிருபதேரிவ நாகரேஷு.
வாயு அர்க்க சக்ர வருண அனல தைவதானி, தைவதம் கோஸ் டு ஈச் ஒன் ஆஃப் தெம். ஸோ வாயு தைவதானி, அர்க்க தைவதானி, சக்ர தைவதானி, வருண தைவதானி, அனல தைவதானி, அபி 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 நிர்ஜரவரைஹி அபிமந்திரிதானி அஸ்திராணி. ஸோ நிர்ஜரவரைஹி, நிர்ஜர தேவா, த கிரேட் த ஸ்ரேஷ்டா அமங்க் த தேவாஸ், தே வாண்டட் டு இன்வோக் த தேவாஸ். சி, வென் யூ ஆர் யூசிங் அ வெப்பன் அண்ட் யூ வாண்ட் டு மேக் இட் இன் டு அன் அஸ்திரம், யூ ஹாவ் டு இன்வோக் த டெய்டிஸ் அண்ட் யூஸ் தேர் பவர் டு பவர் யோர் வெப்பன். தட் இஸ் தி அஸ்திர, தட் இஸ் த property of an astra, right? So abhimantritani, they have to be used, abhimantrena prayuktani astrani, abhimantritani astrani. So here actually abhimantritam is mantra prayuktam, not only just mantritam, it is also mantrena prayuktam api. So lakshanaya, you have to use lakshana here, where the intended meaning is goes including the mantra, it goes to the நிர்மோச்சனம், தட் இஸ் பிரேஷனம் ஆல்சோ, ரைட்? சோ அபிமந்திரிதானி அஸ்திராணி, தோஸ் அஸ்திரஸ் விச் ஹவ் பீன் இன்வோக்ட் வித் வாட், தீஸ் ஓன் தேவதாஸ், வாயு அர்க்க சக்கர வருண அனல தேவதா. தே ஹாவ் டு யூஸ் ஓன்லி வாயு அஸ்திர, ஆர் தே ஹாவ் டு யூஸ் சூரிய அஸ்திர, இந்திர அஸ்திர, அர்க்க இஸ் சூரிய, வருண அனல அக்னி. Now, they themselves have been defeated by the asuras. Now, how will they be effective in these astras? They have been defeated now. So, it will be useless to use their power into the devas, for the devas to use the power of those devatas in their astra. It is a futile attempt, right? So, vayu, arka, shakra, Varuna Anala Devatani Api, even though those devatas have been used to Abhimantritani Astrani as a to give power to the Astra, Nirjara Varaihi Abhimantritani Astrani, those Astras that they have used, Na Isham Babuhu. Isham Babuhu is Ishwara Iva Acharati, not Iva, Ishte. You know, that is, they have no control over anything else. They could not control other people using their astras. Became ineffective. Na Isham Babuhu is became ineffective. Now, the on whom? Asureshu. Asureshu Na Isham Babuhu. They could not use these astras to control the asura. So, they became ineffective upon asuras. How? The upama that he gives here is a very beautiful one. Rajya chyutasya nrupatehe shasanani yatha nagareshu na isham babuhu tatha. Rajya chyutasya, rajyat yaha chyutaha saha nrupatihi. If a king who has been removed from his kingdom or who has been banished from the kingdom or removed from the throne, tadrisha nrupasya shasanani adeshaha. His actions or his orders will not have any effect on the citizens because they are only going to look upon a person who is in position, right? The same way here, Vayu, Arka, Chakra and all of those devatas have been removed from their position of power. So their astras or the power that they can induce into the astra will not have any effect. It's completely rendered ineffective. Rajyachyutasya nrupatehe shasanani yatha nagareshu, they don't have any prabhavitum na shaktani, right? Just as how a king who has been removed from position, removed from his position of authority, his advices or his shasanani orders are ineffective upon the citizens, nagareshu, tatha astrani, vayu, devata, vayuvadi, astrani, api, asureshu, na isham babuhu. Because they themselves have been defeated, how can they be used to defeat the asuras? Right? I like this shloka very much. Vayuvarka, shakra, varunanala, devatanyapi, astrani, nirjara, varaihi, abhimantritani, isham, babuhu, asureshu, na shasanani, rajyachyutasya nrupate riva, nagareshu. His style is very much like a Vaidarbhi style, like Kalidasa and all. It's got a very simple way of describing everything. Not too much, only that we have to keep looking at the dictionary for some of the words that he uses. But otherwise, it's a very simple style. Okay, I think we'll stop with this. The next one is a tough shloka. We'll go with that next week. Okay, namaste. Any doubts?
This is good. See, naale kunda.